Well, guys, I'm number one, and the objective is very easy to obtain as Americans, but it seems like the Soviets were flanking around to the spawn area, and I got killed defending A, and here I am in a plane, so we'll see what happens. Revenge. Bust me up a little bit, but it was worth it. Man, I don't think they can get to A now. Son of a gun, I did all that for nothing. Shit. Yeah, dude, this sucks. I did everything for this team that I could. I capped A, killed numerous tanks, and still they got shut down, dude. Yeah, they dominated. They dominated us by flanking the whole team. It's really a bummer. wiped us out, man. No reason to spawn in, really. I'm sure if I spawn in, I'm gonna die instantly, but you know what? I'm budget. Yeah, like I thought. Yeah, there's no reason to spawn in this. Absolutely none. Shameful win on their part, honestly. Look at this. I had a higher score than anybody. Almost two times this. Yeah, two times this guy's score. Well, that's worthy of upload. I wish you guys would comment on my gameplay here, especially in games like this where like. You do everything for the objective, and yet your team just gets annihilated from, like, IT1s or whatever. Who knows what was going on. But it's like, if more people, like, would have prepared for it, I think, and just defended the cap, we could have won. I don't know. Yeah, that's a hard loss right there, guys. Later.